I met her in the club, down in Old Till How, where you drink champagne and it tastes just like cherry cola. C-O-L-A cola. She walked up to me and she asked me to dance. I asked her a name and a dark brown voice. She said Lola, L-O-L-L-O-L-A, L-O-L-L-O-L-A. I'm not the worst, most physical guy, but when she squeezed me tight, she nearly broke my spine. Oh my Lola, 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 Lola. Well, I'm not dumb, but I can't understand why she walked like a woman and talked like a man. Oh my Lola, 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 Lola. Well, we drank champagne and danced all night. Electric candlelight. She picked me up and set me on her knees. I said, dear boy, won't you come with me? Well, I'm not the world's most passionate guy, but when I look in her eyes, well, I almost fell. I'm a Lola, 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 Lola.
Except for Lola, 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 Lola.